Good morning, good afternoon, good evening. Welcome to Prince Mila Entertainment TV. Subscribe to the channel. Follow us on all our social media platforms. You're on Instagram, Prince Mila Entertainment, Facebook, Prince Mila Entertainment, Facebook group, Prince Mila Entertainment TV, and on Twitter, at @PMilaENT. Welcome to another edition of Daily News on Breaking News. Today is the 25th of June, 2021. So guys, do you remember Godfrey Tsenanga Muhire, the man against last year? And so former ZPF Youth League Komiza Godfrey Tsenamangu remains on remand over charges of calling off an illegal demonstration, and yesterday lost his attempt to be taken off remand after the court dismissed his application for refusal of further remand. Tsenangamu, through his lawyer Mr. Garikai Mishi, had applied for refusal of further remand, arguing that he had been on remand for a long period without being tried. He told the court that the state was at liberty to summon him back to court once investigations into his case were complete. When on remand, either on bail or in custody, the accused person is normally available either through periodic reports to police or in custody, and is under a formal notice that be tried. When off remand, the suspect can be summoned to court, but only for the trial, not for any preliminary process. The state had opposed Tsenangamu's application, saying investigations were progressing well and there were a few issues that needed to be sorted out before setting his matter down for trial. Harare Regional Magistrate Mr. Stanford Mambanje dismissed Tsenangamu's application and gave the state a chance to attend to issues he said were outstanding before he returns to court near the end of the next month. The state alleged that in March last year, Tsenangamu posted a video and audio messages on social media inciting people across the country to participate in the flopped 31 illegal demonstration. I don't know if it was flopped or what, but I think it was successful, because remember, my shop everything was closed, so which means it was successful. It wasn't flopped, it was successful. But anyway, we'll keep you guys up to date with Tsenangamu. These are some of the political activists that we will see in 2022, next year, even this year. And remember, he's a former ZANU-PF political komiza. He's actually my youth. And I want to start my own party, I want to do this, I want to do that. And because 2023 is going to be very interesting year when it comes to my elections. And because COVID-19, and again, people are not allowed to actually, put waungane. So I don't know what to pashange pachitwa say. So social media shall play a pivotal role in the upcoming elections 2023. So guys, this is our daily news and breaking news on Prince Mila Entertainment TV. Remember to follow us on all our social media platforms, and big up to those who are watching us for the first time, man. I love you guys. Big up to you. Salute. Welcome to Prince Mila Entertainment TV. And to those who have been with us since day one, big up to you guys. Salute, salute again. And thank you very much for checking us each and every day. Daily news comes to you each and every hour, each and every day. And Monday to Monday. Monday to Monday here, give you guys the latest news and entertainment. And so daily news on breaking news on Prince Mila Entertainment TV. Bless up.